Well, what a cool way to see out 2018, 31st of December. Day's windsurfing down at Gullen, just outside of Edinburgh. And it's been a really good day, I've loved it. Got Stubby out, Stubby TE88, second go on it, it's been brilliant. Had a friend had a shot on it, he's got one as well. And he gave me some tips on setting it up, and that definitely made a difference. And it'll make a big difference for next time as well. I was out with 5.3 today, pretty much maxed out with 5.3, but a lot of fun, really good. I'm not sure if you can see behind me, yep, there he is, just up there, but there's one guy going out just now, and it is 3.30 in the afternoon, and it's going to get dark very soon, because we're in Scotland. So, great way to see out 2018, last day of the year, January, 1st January tomorrow. Here's to a fantastic 2019, and I can't wait for some great windsurfing next year, and some great skiing as well. Anyway, all the best, cheers.